Good morning, everybody. It's another beautiful day, and I want a mini bike. We have bacon and eggs for breakfast with a side of a little bit of tea. So today, we are going to, I guess, go searching some more because, you know, we kind of have to find the blueprints for the cement. Yes, that's what I'm thinking of, I think. Fairly sure anyways. Which direction haven't we gone in yet? Oh, I'd say that way's a good way. Let's do that. Let's go up this way and let's follow the road that way and see what happens. All right, that was north. So, I didn't upload for the past 2 days. I've been distracted by other things. We have a project that we're working on that I don't know how much I'm allowed to talk about. But basically, it involves a lot of programming in JavaScript and dealing with, I don't know, let's see, about 2,000 images simultaneously. Kind of sucks, actually, performance-wise. JavaScript can run that fast, but accessing the images that fast are a problem. Supposedly, our lead developer has resolved the issue and figured out how to make it work, but I don't see how. I have no idea how. Part of my job now. Ooh, piggy. Screw it. You live today, pig. Mostly because I don't feel like walking around with pork. I don't feel like going home. Oh, great. A winter biome. Oh, but there is a... What are you? Shamway. Is that a food place? Ooh. And it's a passing gas. Shamway Foods and a passing gas. All right. So let's start taking out some of these zombies real quick. She's not a winter zombie. Why is she? What's she doing here? That's a winter zombie. I hate those things. And you're in the wall. Can I kill you when you pop your head out? Okay. Gotta worry about that guy, because I don't really want to. There's... Wow, these windows are actually, you know, intact. There's a zombie inside. Is that zombie there? That guy's leaving. Wow, this place is, you know, reinforced. Oh, I think he's coming our way. I hate those zombies. They're tough. Tough little bastards. Oh, hi. What the hell? Hard to concentrate on aiming and talking at the same time. Are you paying attention? Hi. Kinda is paying attention, actually. Oh, no. We definitely got him to deal with. I think I hear somebody coming up to my side. I do. Ah, there's too many of these bastards. Okay, one down. Ooh, wow. We got a lumberjack here that I don't remember ever seeing before. How many arrows do I have? 48. I should have made more, now that I think about it. That probably would have been wise. See if I can clean this place out a little bit anyways. Alright, that's another one down. Or should I say, back down? You know, they kind of were dead to begin with. There's a pig over there. Go bother him. Oh, there's so many of these bloody zombies. Oh. I think that guy's the one that came out of the Shamway Foods. So I think now there's a way into the Shamway Foods once I actually manage to kill off all these fucking zombies, because there's a ton of them. Let's focus on. Bow's broken. Shit. All right. Anybody else around right now? No. Bow. Where did I get that from? I don't remember. I remember strange ass shit, and I don't remember why I remember them. There we go. Hit our target. Let's actually hit our target for once. We got Bear Grylls over there. Well, you would think that if anybody could survive the frickin' zombie apocalypse, it'd be him, but no, apparently not. Freaking zombies are around here. Yeesh. Gonna have to count after the fact. Though, I do have a running tally of total zombies killed. Oh look, there's the female winter zombie. So it supposedly has her own sounds now, but I don't hear them. That was definitely a unique sound. My audio is kind of low now that I think about it. Not for the video, of course. The audio for the video is going to be cranked up. But I think it's because my speakers are just too quiet right now. And my headphones plug into my speakers. Makes life easy. There we go. Come on. Bloop. There we go. All right. Whew. Search the winter zombies. Nope, nothing good. Wait, how many do I have now? Oh, I can just hit 198. I wonder what I started with today. I don't remember. All right, so we're up to 198 kills. This is good. We just made it to level 14, right? Yeah, I think we're somewhere around halfway. No, I was going to say we're somewhere around halfway to the level cap. But no, the level cap is 60, which I know. Bottle of water, beer, old beer here. Beer. Yeah. They're selling individual bottles of beer. Well, jars of beer. Let's see. Where are we? We're supposed to be in Nevada, yeah? I mean, that's kind of wintry out there. I don't know how wintry Nevada gets. Is it Nevada? Oh, I don't know. I don't remember where Navazgeen is supposed to be. But we're on random gen, so we're technically not in Navazgeen. Ammunition Nation. Boop. I learned how to make bullet tip mold. Oh, shit. Bullet casing mold. I didn't know I didn't have those. Or did I know that I didn't have those? I don't know. Boop. Boop. Alright, what else we got? This place looks pretty well cleared out. So apparently when shit hit the fan, people came by and said, you know what? Let's clean out the grocery store. Most of it anyways. There was a cardboard box inside of a wooden box. It's been a long time since I worked in a food industry. Like, technically, I've never worked in a grocery store. But I did work in, I worked at Eaton Park. I don't remember getting cardboard boxes full of stuff that were in wooden boxes. All right, so that's that. What am I looking for again? Cement mold. What are the odds of cement molds in here? Pretty high, considering we just found a freaking bullet mold. Or at least, plans to make a bullet mold. I need plans to make cement. A can of sham. Whoa, wait, what? I have 16 cans of sham. Well, damn. I guess, you know, if you're gonna call yourself Shamway Foods, may as well have, tons and tons of cans of sham. I think we're good for food for a while. I guess we didn't really have to kill that pig. Which I guess is a good thing for the pig that we didn't. Though, I guess, bacon and eggs just better in general. It's better for your, well-being. Though, I checked before I started recording. My well-being is 111. So that's pretty impressive right there. Well, that's pretty impressive for me. I'm sure plenty of people have already maxed it out at 200. But I think so far, I mean, we're on episode, what? 9? 10? I don't know. Can't keep track anymore. And then one extra day passed because I ran around looking for resources. Which I'll probably do again once I get the cement mold. Once I can make that. So I can run around and get a whole shit ton of stone. Because I'm going to need a lot of it to do what I'm planning on doing. Gunpowder, cloth fragments. Lead. Yeah, once you know, I actually get some of the stuff that I require, I'm going to start making bullets. Basically, I'm just going to go nuts in general. All right, so ain't nothing in there. I think I've cleared this place out. Mostly. Did pretty good. I'm up to 17 bottles of water, 6 beer, or 7 beer, 32 cans of ham. Damn. Can I make anything out of the cans of ham? That would be really nice if I could. Alright, so passing gas. Is there a car over here? No, just parts of one. Because you got to search the cars to get some of the things that I'm looking for. It just occurred to me that my bow is really low on durability. So let's very quickly repair that. Alright. So now we can worry about killing this guy. Does this work? Nope. Doesn't seem to work. At least not with two arrows. If you punch them, they explode. Found that out the hard way. Whee. I told him. Don't punch the barrel. What does he do? He punches the barrel. He's like, I'm going to do it. So I ran away. Well, he punched it too quick. All right, there's some guy in there. Well, that was already searched. I know, it's probably not actually searched. It's, I don't know, apparently some kind of... Oh, it's a bunny. I'm like, the shit was that? It's a little bunny. Chest leather armor. I basically don't grab the stuff that I've already learned for two reasons. One, chances are nobody's actually going to be popping into this server, so I don't care. And the bunny's back. Kind of. And it just takes up space. Do I have a jacket? I don't think I have a jacket. Yeah, come and get me. That way I don't have to bust down the door. That guy's trying. Bullet casing, they may be useful later. I was about to say, I don't remember, did I grab a casing mold and then it suddenly dawned on me? Of course I didn't, I just got the book for it. Oh look, venison. Stay away from that. What are cinder blocks for? They're for something useful, I don't remember what. Alright, so, whoops, fell down. So far, no luck finding... What the hell am I out here looking for? Outside of the cement mold, I'm out here looking for parts for the mini bike. I mean, that's kind of the purpose. That's the name of the show. Nope, you're a empty husk. You're an empty husk. That's not an empty husk. Take care of Mountain Man here. Yeah, because a lot of the stuff that you need for the mini bike, you have to find. You can't... Well, shit, I'm out of arrows. You can't... Oh, well, that was lucky. You can't make stuff. You have to find stuff. And... The primary way to find stuff for the mini bike is searching through cars. Which I need to find tires, headlights, all kinds of crazy crap. What are you? You are Shotgun Messiah. Woo, we're coming back here. I don't have the inventory space to go through here. Suppose I can find a shotgun. Do I have a gun? Do I have enough parts to make a gun? I don't think so. Not yet, anyways. Hunting rifle stock, pistol receiver, pump shotgun receiver. I don't have the inventory space. So let's just look around. See what I can grab. And what I can't. We'll come back for the other stuff. I already have an auger schematic. I thought, ooh, auger stuff. Oh, it's schematic. Oh, I have it already. Crap. All kinds of snow in here. Roof ain't leaking. Fog caught me off guard. That's what I was looking for. Alright, pump shotgun parts. Useful, eventually. SMG parts, and a sniper stock. I didn't think you could get this stuff unless it was from a drop. Neat. Nothing in there. Still not finding what I need. Paper. I should make a blunderbuss. I think I will do that. I think when we get home, that's what I'll do. I'll make a blunderbuss. Yep. Or maybe tomorrow, depending on, you know, when we get back. 7 gunpowder. Leather jacket schematic. Another auger schematic. Alright, so let's go check in the back. See what we got back here. Ooh, my pickaxe is really, low. Like, low to the point where I'm not going to keep using it. Let's see if my axe can take care of this. So far, so good. I keep hearing things. Sounds like footsteps, or... Well, actually, it sounded like somebody, trying to open the door. And I know, it's probably just in my head. Alright, nothing in here, or no, one back here, I should say. Boop. Come on. There we go. Sniper receiver. Hunting rifle bolt. Shotgun short stock. A few more parts and I'll be able to make a sniper rifle. I wonder, do I have the blueprints for that? It's hard for me to keep track anymore. A pistol and a pistol barrel. Not finding a whole weapon. Which I guess kind of strikes me as a bit odd that I'm not finding a whole weapon. I mean, for the game, probably not. It's probably not weird at all, but... For a gun shop, there's a lot of gun parts, but not a lot of guns. Nine millimeter bullet. And a 9mm. Well, there's my gun. Alright. Well, let's start out by trying to clean up a little bit of our inventory space. Boop. Yes, I apparently did not have a jacket of any form. Let's see, what else can I clean up? What else can I clean up? Lead fishing weight. Anything else? Anything else? Lead trophy. Anything else? The casino tokens. They take forever to turn into scrap. Yay! Alright. So now I have a 9mm and some bullets. Yay! And it had a full clip, too. Nice. Alright. That'll work perfect, now that I have no arrows. Alright, so, that was cool. Very interesting little area around here. Let's go empty out our inventory. And we'll pop on back. Whee! And empty out the Gun Messiah. That way we can have some spare parts lying around. Whee! Well, that was a pretty good first foray into a winter biome. Turned out pretty good, actually. And we are having... Well, to be perfectly honest, I'm having serious, serious luck playing this game. I mean, not finding what I need... But I'm not dying either. So I qualify that as lucky. I haven't died yet. There's a bear there. There's a bear there fighting a zombie. All right, let's see if we can go around. Because I don't have any arrows and I'd rather not use the pistol yet. You should look in my crafting. And see if I can make a, make, like, 9mm bullets and such. So I can, eventually have enough stock to keep, you know, everything intact. Or, yeah, whatever. Make bullets. That's what I'm talking about. Yes. Alright, anything follow me? No! Awesome! Time to empty the inventory. Again. No gun parts there, but there's plenty of metal. Scrap iron, scrap lead. That's not metal. That's metal. There we go. I need to make some iron. you know, cook up some iron. I'll do that while I'm, or in my day off, so to speak, when I'm... Shit, I can't talk. On the day I pause and just make, or just gather resources, I will... Yeah, do the iron thing. I'm out of space for food, so let's craft me a chest. Actually, I could probably craft me one of those crates. Would probably work better in the long run, wouldn't it? Whee! But now I have a floating food chest. Boop, boop. And I'll organize that again later. Medical stuff. Boop, boop. Supplies. Gas. Yes, I have every intention of keeping all of that gas until I find... oh, I do have bullet casings. Those are 10. I don't have any 9s, not yet. Alright. Just put them away for right now. Grab an iron arrowhead. I can't make steel yet, can I? Steel crossbow bolts, but I can't make steel yet. Crap. Gunpowder. Ooh, that's medicine. Alright, do I have any more iron arrowheads lying around? No. I'm gonna have to make me some iron. Great. Alright. I must use 0.3. Alright, so 0.3. And they make 3. So, 1 will make 10. 20. 30 iron arrowheads. Let's do that. Alright. I don't want to run out. I don't like running out of iron. That gets cooked. That gets cooked. That gets cooked. That's for food. Yeah. I think we're good for now. Gun stuff. There we go. Oh, I wanted to do this today, too. No, not K. Leather. Hat. Because right now I'm just wearing my football helmet. So let's see how much better this thing does. Boop. It does fuck all, doesn't it? Alright. Well, that was worthless. Let's put you away, because you're not helpful to me anymore. Oh, I need you. Also need a whole bunch of sticks. Gun stuff. Paper. I also need a whole shit ton of... Oops. Yeah, metal strips. Because I'm running out of stuff. You're already done? You're already done. Alright, so that gives me 38. I need more sticks. I need a few more sticks, honestly. So, I got plenty of building to do. One more. There we go. Alright, so I think what I'm going to do, and this may be a stupid idea, is I'm going to hold off on doing this stuff, and I'm going to run back up. See, it's 18:10. There should be enough time for me to get back up there and clean out the gun store, get all the parts, and run my ass on back. About to find out. Where was that? Hi, Piggy. There's that road. I shouldn't have too much of a problem getting back there. I killed everything. Oh, that did diddly freaking squat for my stamina, didn't it? Okay, so eating bacon and eggs doesn't do squat for your stamina. Alright, well, that's a learning experience. Wind sounded like zombies. I was like, where did all those zombies come from? As we now very slowly stroll up there, maybe I should start bringing beer so I can run up. Is there anything else around here? I don't see anything else. We'll have to keep going that way next. Boop, boop, boop. Don't need that. Boop. Yeah, I wonder if we can make a gun. I wonder if I have enough parts to make a gun yet. Nothing in there. There was lots of stuff in here. Found nothing in there. That's where I found that. Ooh. 1919. Nah, we're pushing it too close. I was gonna say, I should check and see what's in this safe, but we're getting a little too close for comfort, time-wise. Whee. Alright. Is there anything else around here? There's a deer. There's this area behind the gas station. Let's see what's back here. See if there's anything good back here. There's gas. Or oil that you can turn into gas. That'll end up being useful later. Can I pick these up? Because you do need tires. Yes! Okay, so that's how you get tires. Okay, sweet, sweet, sweet. I thought you had to find them. Well, you do have to find them. Quite literally, they're on the ground. Okay, that one wasn't. Alright, so now I know what to look for there. Alright, so we're making progress. We're getting our way to the minibike. Slow and steady, as it were. Now I'm going to keep my eye out for more tires because, damn, I didn't realize they were just lying around doing nothing. Duct tape. And I already searched you. There's a tire. Do I have to hit it with something else? Maybe. Whoop. Potato seeds. Tire, tire, tire. Let's hit it with something else. Oh, that's not a tire. That's a bird nest. Nope, not seeing any more. Alright, moving along. Let's get back to the house. It's 2000 hours, and we have... It's 2030. Well, now we have a new thing to search for. We have to find tires, and they're on the ground. Quite literally. I thought those were just for decoration. Didn't realize that they actually did something. Wee. Boing. Stamina thing can get quite annoying. I would have thought that it would be better, you know, if you have all the stamina in the world, but no, apparently it doesn't work that way. Probably because, you know, I guess I take stamina while I'm, or use stamina while I am hitting things, so trying to get tires wasn't helping my stamina any. Duct tape. And we're home. And it's 21:12, so got a little bit of time left before sundown. So, I think we had a good day. I think we had a pretty good day. Pretty damn good day. We found all kinds of gun parts. Which I think I'm going to need to make another gun chest. Yeah, I need to make another gun chest. Alright, I can do that. We found minibike tires. So let's put them up there with our other collection of stuff that we grabbed for the minibike. From here on tonight, anyways, I will be making, you know, stuff. Putting stuff together. Like, making my arrows, fixing my tools, that kind of thing. So, pretty much not much is going to be happening. So, I may as well wrap up the episode here. And hopefully tomorrow will be just as good of a day. I guess we'll find out. So, I will see you guys in the next episode. And as always, keep playing the game and shit, I missed a can.